2010, the year Burton got the block. Thought you had us beat, left the hill in shock. 2011, the game was in your den, but we kicked you in the junk, 54-10. So last year we tried to give you three chances,
but you fell out of the ugly tree and took out all the branches.
That brings us to the game last night. Four in a row and 2 years of bragging rights. Now I know that you feel like it's all a bad dream, but your boy Van Noy has really never beat my team.
And to the old dudes screaming at my crew to sit down, you sure can run your mouth, but who's your daddy now?
Taysom Hill throwing passes right over your noggin. The Utes are winning while the Zubies start walking.
The team in red was always ahead. You almost played on Sunday.
Just go home and go to bed.
Cause you're the third best team in this state. You're gonna lose to the Aggies. Circle the date. Independence, irrelevance, fall on your sword. Just a quick shout out to all you tools on Cooper Board.
Cause the U got what I need. We got four wins in a row. We got four wins in a row. Oh, babe, the U got what I need. We got four wins in a row. We got four wins in a row.
Now 2 years is a long time for me to talk smack to anyone I ever see in a blue hat. Or all you BYU girls that wear shorts to your calves, thank you, you give me and my buddies a few laughs. And you all say Travis Wilson looks like a giraffe. That sophomore giraffe just beat your ass. And to all you Cougar fans that were giving me the business, you got to sit there and witness the way a true fan cheers for his team.
The way a U fan stands up and sings.
Mr. Minivan with your tub of ice cream,
I'll see you in 2 years, till then you can
dream.